ago, I started my education here at Cameron University. And where we all stand was just a parking lot. While the parking lot was functional, I can't say that I made very many memories there or spent any time. However, the gardens are already completely different. I want to share my favorite memory with you guys today. Last fall, my boyfriend of 4 years and I were taking a walk through the gardens, and we stopped in the gazebo that's behind me today. He got down on one knee and asked me to marry him. And it was a very exciting time, obviously. This July, we'll be getting married and having our reception in the Mancentennial Complex Ballroom. I can't wait to look over the balcony and remember that special time. Thank everybody who made that happen. I know there will be many students who will make great memories just as I did in these gardens. And it's thanks to all of you that made this possible that we'll have those great memories to look back on and to keep Cameron University so close to our hearts. Thank you.